up, everybody? This is the Geeky Gamester, and I'm here with Middle Earth Shadow of War gameplay number 4. Yesterday was a little bit longer because the first two were a lot shorter. I'm gonna try to make this one somewhat long, not too long, but probably might not be as long as yesterday, but maybe longer than the other ones. I won't do story mode since where I'm at is late, and I'm kind of tired, but I'm not really tired. But because there's people in my place just trying to sleep, so I'll try not to be too loud too. I'll probably play like 4 or 5 little mini missions, which is basically me just going killing orc armies and the captains, or probably sergeants, my neck is cramping me. So basically you have to make him sick. I freeze him, I know that. And he's clumsy, so I can grab him. Gets hurt from arrows and by execution style. And if I did basically do a self kill, not self kill, but do a self attack, they hurt him. But if I can poison him, then basically they'll instantly kill him. To attack him, Kygor. Thank you. 7, a 10, 5, 5. Yeah, this dude's weak as hell. If I take him out. Come across a lot of other dudes just trying to take him out. Execution test dudes a 10. Fear curse. Because like I had a problem fighting a whole bunch of them, but it's like three of them come at you, then it's like, well damn. Thing you like to, you should have, basically have like a whole bunch of different cowgirl cards. You can call them whenever you're in like battle if you need help or anything.
Did you hear?
hitting the wrong freaking buttons. Goes to dynamite.
Gone.
And there you go. Boom goes the dynamite. Yeah, I'm sorry, your boss was kind of a bitch. Alright, let's see who else is on the list. There was two people and I didn't even point them out. So I'm like, that's it moving a lot faster than I thought. So who else is left? That mighty explosive. Oh, my bad, dude. My bad. Okay. Why is he attacking the other one?
Let's see if you fight better than you ride.
Oh, he was in control. Okay, cool. Okay, so details. Yeah, I can't find anything. I pretty much got myself. I didn't jump right down. I'm trying to be all stealthy and everything. I jump right in the middle of all that. Like, 'cause ain't nobody saw me. My dad would have really saw me. See, all, anybody wonder, all the green guys with the little symbol, those are guys that had information for you. You know, those are guys you get when you're trying to find out something.
Mazu. I'll bring you to anything better for the world.
hitting the wrong freaking button. Yeah, he's dead. Fire, being sick. And he's poisoned. And that's how you do it. You wait for the right moment. Set him up.
Actually trying to be clever. Do not mistake a bag of tricks for cleverness. Those were trifles. Gimmickry.
Like what I was saying earlier, what I was saying yesterday, it takes strategic planning. A lot of this. Alright, so where do I want to go now? Took out like already four. I said I was going to do four. Took out pretty much everybody. Let me go and fight this dude. There's two of them. All I gotta do is make him sick. Alright, so he's behind me, pretty much. I mean, do that. Probably can't even tell me nothing, cause yeah, I pretty much got information on everybody. So nah, I hit the wrong button. So. Yeah, no intel he can really tell me. Already got death threat on one person, so you gonna put death threat on one person until you get rid of them. Okay. Yep. Not enough time for you. Goodbye. It's a ranger. Oh, where'd he go? He disappeared. Let's do this.
He's not far now.
Definitely unplug my phone. Alright. Try and charge it. Alright, so I gotta kill his minions. Mission go to start point. To mission start point. Where the hell is mission start point?
Okay.
This death threat got me curious. Out of all the orcs in Mordor, what drew you to me, eh? Makes me want to cut you open and see what makes you tick. Hey! At first, you scared me with all the death threats. But then I thought, who would go to all the trouble? Only someone with rare tastes like mine. Deny it if you like, but we're kindred spirits.
Oh God, I talk too freaking much. Alright, so I'm just gonna chill here and let him rip you to shreds. shit. Oh, now your men want to get in? Oh, screw this. Y'all like a bunch of niggas. And I don't mean it in a good way. You see your boy getting jumped there out of nowhere. He's like, oh, hell nah. We ain't going down like this. And all y'all want to jump in. Yeah, it was just one-on-one. Then start getting his ass whooped. And then y'all want to jump in. It's okay for me to say that. I'm black. I'm bringing it back, though. That's a nigga for you. Oh no, I killed my dog. So young. So brave. Oh, we had to go get another one. How the hell did I get out of here? Was he supposed to have a rivalry with somebody? Oh yeah, this dude right here. Yeah, where he at? Where's shit? Need some more arrows. Another skill. Only one that's left is freaking that one. Gotta unlock all the battle ones. It just over time, all the other ones will unlock themselves. Everything unlocked, so now all the other ones with the little lock symbol on it, they will unlock themselves once over time, once I get to a certain level. Level Talon, yeah, I'm level 19, so once I hit level 20, a lot of is gonna unlock for me. Not enough skill points to unlock that. Sorry about that. Damn, it's almost 3 o'clock. I'll probably play like this and then I have to turn. Yeah, well, I don't have to, but yeah, I'm gonna turn it off because it's late. Once I kill him, yeah. Wait a minute, what's his weakness? Okay, can I get some arrows? I like some more arrows before I go on this mission. Cause, are you kidding me? There's no arrows around me. There are no arrows around me. Yeah. you accept this mission, for it shall be a dangerous one.
We'll guard the camp.
Only you and you alone
will take the first watch. Follow me, men. When we hit the perimeter, fan out and then fight your way to the center.
They get one more. They kept killing them. I couldn't get all three. I couldn't get the third one. I'm like, damn. Calm down. Let our brother get his last headshot. But nah. Did if I wanted more arrows too. But y'all gonna be another hitter. Nah. Nah. I need to help y'all out. I'm gonna nah. But how do you expect me to get my headshots in, son? There go some arrows right there. Hey, where the hell were you a good while ago? They all over here.
Come down and fight. Oztarmo.
He's new.
Snafu.
He's come back. Time to end your.
Keep forgetting to shoot at people's feet. Fear spider. Yeah, I should have been throwing those at him.
Thank you.
choicest materials. I scour them to strip away fat, soften them by pounding in dung, and soaking them in Caragor brains. And when I slip into your cured hide...
Seriously, dude. Stop talking. Less talking, more action. So off of it, not even funny. See the other dude. The other one.
Talk,
One thing I like now, I only have to absorb them. That's basically what it does now. Whenever you near like any trophy like that, you automatically get it. Towards him, but I find myself going somewhere else. It's like, okay. Goodbye. Like, yeah. Oh shit. Feel my power. Oh shit. Unlimited power.
I can show you how to conquer Mordor.
As long as it keeps Gondor safe.
Okay, all I gotta do is poison that guy. Hey, hold on now before I go on that mission. Let me see this out first. Oh, I ain't no one of these motherfuckers. How dare you sneak up on me like that? You know who the I am? I'm the goddamn Talon. Got him, and then Yeah, you got another one. It's like under the ground. It's a 5. Yep, Eric got him. Find out what the dude weakness is. Nah, not him. Wait a minute, didn't I kill this dude? Not running, just strategically. No, I'm getting surrounded by too many of them. Damn it! Yeah, I'm gonna definitely lose this. And pretty much it's like damn it.
I like it.
Yeah, he got me. Alright, that's cool.
Just murdered you, dog.
Too many. Dang, I didn't even notice above me. I'm too busy trying to move around and everything. Yeah, next time. I'm trying to hit that. Yeah, well, there's a whole bunch of them like that, and they, like, have where you can flip over them and do certain moves. Yeah. Fire hurts him. I haven't been to this one yet. But, all right, now you can go. It's like, yeah, you can go because you haven't been to. It's like, I'm about to say, like, wait a minute, what do you mean? I can't go there.
is lost, but we can defeat Sauron.
No, I poured myself into that ring. We need it for the war to come.
Another thing, like, I'd be trying to run up the wall and stuff like that. Just basically be like,
bitch.
Sorry, fellas. Wait a minute, why are you dying?
Just in time to go back into the ground. The Tark's wanted killing blow. Whatever shall I do? Oh, I know.
It's the Tark! Cover my retreat!
Kill you!
I see him on the wall! I see the Ranger!
Are you kidding me? He ran? Hey, pussy. Hey, dude, don't lose your head over this. like it. Calgars look just like the hold on. Yeah, they look like the dogs, like Gozer. See that coming. Too fast for him. To watch out. Good, it's telling me where he is. Give me the knowledge, I beg of you. No, it's not my target, dude. Still my target. Get him out the way, then call it a night.
face your fate, douche.
Yeah, I had a Switch controller come out, other controller battery got low.
It's a bored to death threat.
Alright. So. It might hurt me. Yep, it's hurting me. Oh god, it's hurting me. Screw this. EF power. He blocking it?
It's a three-step process. I'll kill you, I'll gut you, I'll wear you in it.
I'm out of arrows.
Douche.
Shoot him in the foot. I'm out of arrows. God dang it. Damn it. That's come at it. Well, not come back, but at the so now I'm ready. Damn it. Stop talking.
darkness calling, like a wraith in the night.
Burning hell. Tell your brothers I say hi.
Yummy. Not bad, as amputations go. But your technique could use a bit of work. Here, I'll show you some of the finer points.
Damn it.
You know what? I'm gonna go find someone whose arms are worth taking.
Yeah. again.
You attempt the impossible.
Come on, die. Anybody else? Anybody? Oh, you mother. Well, I got something for your ass. Shoot arrows at me. Take a nap. So I'm gonna end this right here. So for those who like what they seen so far, go ahead and follow me here on Twitch. I have two other gaming channels. The other one is Mixer, and it's the geeky underscore gangster, and my main game, which is basically the same thing here on Twitch. My main gaming channel is YouTube Gaming. It's the Geeky Gamester right there underscores. All my videos from here and on YouTube be on there. And whenever you want to find out when I'm streaming, go to my Twitter page, and it's the Geeky Gamester at Geeky underscore Gamester. Alright, that's it. I'm done for tonight. I'll be back tomorrow with more of this and other games that I haven't played in a while. But yeah, that's it. I'm out. Peace.